I got G Mac cause the girlfriend flirt. Yo, feelin' be hurting me. Yo, her really digging me. I ain't got no love in me. So why would I show her sympathy? You see what she did to me? She stabbed my heart and watched me bleed.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King, and I'm back here with another video for y'all today, man. I know y'all read the title. Y'all already peeped it. So we already know what time it is, man. So I'm gonna get straight to it, man. Did I quit YouTube? Well, I mean, that's a real good question. Did I? Because technically, if you want to be real about it, I don't know. Y'all seen I ain't dropped no videos for a couple months. I think it's been about 2 or 3 months, man. But life been real hectic lately. Let me just put it that way. Life been real crazy and busy at the same time for a jit. You feel me? So, if I'm keeping it a buck with y'all, man, because I know a lot of y'all that watch me mess with me, a lot of y'all that watch me just here to be in my business or whatever, don't really support me. But I mean, you watching, you support me, whether or not you know it, whether or not you realize it or not, man. So I still appreciate you at the end of the day, because you sit right here taking your time out of your day to watch me, even though you just here to be in my business and not really there trying to help a youngin' out. But we don't need no handouts this way, you feel me? I got ones that really want to support me. But anyways, man, did I really quit YouTube? No, I did not quit YouTube, to answer y'all's questions. Like I said before, life just been... Hold up. Golly, God. I hate having long eyelashes, man, but... No, I did not quit YouTube. Like I said, life just been real hectic, real crazy, real busy lately for your boy. So I will be trying to get back to posting more like I was doing on that quick little spree or whatever. Like I say every time this happened, I'm sorry, because I truly am sorry for y'all that really support me, man. But yeah, I'm gonna try to drop some videos out. I don't even know where to start, man. Between work, life at home, school, sports, man. Obviously, y'all see I'm still at home at the crib. I'm not on my campus, man. So, as you can put two and two together, I'm an online student right now. I made that decision to stay home this semester, whatever, because the whole area, the little COVID stuff was going crazy. We ain't going to go deep into speculations whether or not I really believe all that stuff for real, how much it really affect us and all that, but man, I'd rather just not even have to deal with it, and my sports ain't until next semester anyway, so I decided to stay home, help out my family a little bit more, whatever, you feel me? So yeah, like I said, as y'all see, still at the crib, I'm at home doing online school, and honestly, I'm not messing with it. Just like anybody else, I ain't messing with it, bro. Like, I made the decision to stay home, cool, all that. I made it for a good reason, but I'm ready to go, ready to get up city. I actually just talked to my coach a little while ago, bro. Like, I'm ready to go. I'm sorry. I'm ready to get out this city. I'm ready to get up to the school with my boys, with my teams, with my ladies, all that. You feel me? But yeah, man. So school, like I said, and then work. I kind of got like 1.5 jobs now, not just one. I was just working at Kroger's. Now I kind of work at Walmart's. It's a situation, man, but yeah, just working, trying to get my money up, get my bread up like any other college student want to do, or anybody who just like money in general. Like, I got taste, bro. Like, I'll be spending, but I'll be making it back and getting it higher too at the same time, man. I don't like being broke. I ain't never like being broke since a jit. I was working since I was like 10, 11 on some cool stuff. But y'all know, like, any kid be doing that, doing some little chores and stuff here and there. But nah, I was helping my grandparents at they place that they own, whatever. Grandma needed help, come and do that, make like $50 a day or whatever. And y'all know, for a little kid, that's some money right there. You actually working for it, like, always had that grind in me, whatever. But yeah, man. School, work, life at home, sports and working out. Even though I am online, I'm obviously still grinding, still trying to stay in shape, trying to get better, trying to get my technique more sound. I am a track and field athlete at Old Dominion University, whatever. So I'm still grinding, each and every day, hitting the weight room, hitting the track with my dogs, my brother, my bro Ari, all this and that, you feel me? So, yeah, we still on our grind trying to get better for whatever the season holds for me in college and whatever it holds for them boys in high school, you feel me? Hopefully, the high school area around here will be able to have their track seasons. I would really hate to see that they won't. But man, the way that everything going right now, just pray on it. So yeah, basically this video, as y'all can see, I just wanted to get on here, let y'all know why I've been gone. I did not officially or technically quit YouTube. I just been on a little break, done a little everything going on in my life. And I know a lot of y'all probably going through the same stuff right now. So y'all feel my struggles or whatever, man. So just trying to balance out life with your priorities, but you still gotta try to do what you wanna do. And for me, that's that YouTube stuff, whatever, man. So I'm gonna try to get back with y'all. So yeah, man, I love y'all. Go down below, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and we gonna get back to this. Gang.
They say rainy days don't last for long. I'm sitting here thinking when these sunny days gon' come along. But fuck these bitches, fuck these niggas, they left me alone. Tears in my eyes, never cry cause I gotta stay strong. They say rainy days don't last for long. I'm sitting here thinking when these sunny days gon' come along. Fuck these bitches, fuck these niggas, they left me alone. Tears in my eyes, never cry cause I gotta stay strong.